Who would have thought the old man to have so much blood in him?